A juvenile is in jail tonight, charged in a deadly shooting. This happened on Sunday night, January 7th, about 10:30, a little bit after, on Cumberland Creek Road in Raleigh. Police tell us they found a man shot and two suspects were seen leaving that area.